enough. If Michigan started a freshman QB, Robert Patrick Forcier, against a ranked team, a rival Notre Dame team, could they win? What if it was a close game, maybe coming down to the final seconds? Would it be enough? Could a QB who, as recently as April, was still struggling with the snap, saying, in high school you get those slow shotgun snaps, these come back like rockets. Would that do it? As of Saturday night, the college football world found out, Tate is enough. QB driving the Wolverines, rolling to his right, looking for Martavius Odoms, who loses his man, picks up a few more yards. That's 11 yards. Three plays later, 30 seconds to go. Forcier back, dancing in the pocket, looking to his left, Laterial Savoy, an 18-yard pickup. We're inside the five. First and goal with 20 to play. Forcier scrambling, can't get sacked, looks for Savoy, he's open. Oh, and it hit him in the hands. That's a play that could ruin momentum for a youngster. Unless you're awesome with a lowercase a. Here's Forcier to Greg Matthews, who stretches for the grab, gets the score, and gives the Wolverines the lead and the victory.
Till you drop, you never stop, you can't give up. Till you waste the time, you're the best in town. Listen to that sound, a little bit of all you got. You'll never bring you down, you're the best around.
Make the play, and Greg made one hell of a play.
Tell me a little bit, earlier in this game you had that big run for a touchdown on fourth down. What were you thinking on that play?
You know, I saw cover zero, and I knew once I beat the first line, you know, I knew I was gone.
You also had to kick in this game. You did a little bit of everything. How did you keep your composure?
You know, I've been preparing for this my whole life, you know, and it's like nothing new to me.
You probably imagined this as a little boy growing up. How does that compare with how this moment feels for you now?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, I'm speechless.
Thank you.
Yeah.